Oh, we can open that window. Hello, this is Amethyst Lutari. Welcome back to Let's Play Shardlight Blind. So maybe if we ring the bell with the ladle now with the window open, the servant will hear it. Oh, okay. The windows act as one. He heard it.
So it begins.
Ha ha. Alright, we need to get out of here then. Don't we?
You rang for me, sir?
About 10 minutes ago. What on earth took you so long?
I was...
Never mind the excuses. Just give me one of those sleeping pills the doctor gave you.
Yes, sir. Will you be wanting it with your usual lemon and elderberry tea?
That's fine.
Then if you'll excuse me, I'll return shortly.
Lemon and elderberry tea.
Finally. I thought he'd never get to sleep.
Okay, I guess he got his tea and everything.
Quietly now. Why would Harrison have a chair here? Is it for people to watch him sleep?
Maybe for his servant to attend him.
I have more important things to do than watch an old man sleep. That's a fairly big bet for someone who's sleeping alone. Not a chance.
That must be lonely, though.
That kind of looks like a funeral urn. I'd really rather not get too close.
Wife passed away.
He may be a crotchety old geezer, but I can't help but feel sorry for him. Waking him up would be a very bad idea.
Yeah, really.
Not a chance. Harrison must not like sleeping in the dark. I don't want to risk waking Harrison up.
Alright, just looking around. Oh, there's a painting.
It's a painting of a middle-aged woman in a nice dress. I wonder who she is.
So maybe we can't actually see it.
I'm not stealing his painting. I'm already taking enough.
Alright, nothing else to look at? Oh, card. Oh, in bed. Okay.
That card is my ticket into the Ministry of Medicine.
We take.
So now I'm stealing an old man's only means of getting more vaccine?
Oh.
I really hope there's something in the Ministry worth finding, Dan.
Maybe they let us keep it. We can return it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Please. Of all the times.
Eh? What? Who's there?
Oh, crap.
Shit!
Ophelia? Is that you?
Ophelia.
They told me you were dead. Oh, my dear Ophelia. Come back to take care of me while I'm sick. I knew you would.
Poor guy.
Ophelia? Are you there, my love?
Get out of here.
That was a little too close.
Yeah, really?
I can't reach it.
I guess we never need to get in there. Funny how they have it hanging open now.
Either someone was careless.
Just a peek in here. Yeah, so the servant gets some rest, maybe. I don't know if he's still out there.
I'm not sure I can see anything useful to do there. Nice looking bird. I don't think I'll be able to just walk right fancy doors.
Alright. Oh, the silhouette. Who's that there? Is that the servant?
That must be Harrison's servant. Guess that's how he copes.
Alright, what is he doing? Drinking?
I don't want to draw his attention. I won't be able.
Alright, we're out. Oh, creepy raven. Okay, back to the Ministry of Medicine. So now we got this card.
This card says that Silas Harrison is entitled to an evaluation with a Dr. Elliot Collins.
Well, we don't look anything like a Silas Harrison. Was this Ivy here before?
He looks kind of bored. Excuse me.
What is it, citizen?
Keep up the good work.
Have a nice day, miss.
I don't know if we should be telling him
even
that.
Even if it wasn't locked, I don't think I could just go waltzing in there without permission. The main entrance to the Ministry of Medicine. I have to find a way in there.
Oh, I thought the card was our key to getting in there.
I'm not sure. This card says...
Well, I just give it to him?
The appointment card is for Silas Harrison, and I'm obviously not him.
So do we need to, forge it. That's right. What's his name? Denby? Was working on forging signatures? Something like that? Okay. Back to the factory. You know, we used our wood. Can we take more wood? I don't know if we need it for anything.
I don't need to take any more wood right now.
Okay, that would be a no.
Just had to come back, huh?
I keep you around for some things.
I'll knock it off, Amy. You sound almost happy to see me.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Denby?
Yeah?
I'll just leave you to...
Thanks.
Forge this thing.
Denby, you mentioned before you were good at copying handwriting.
Yeah, sure.
Do you think you could copy this doctor's writing?
Shouldn't be a problem. What do you need me to do?
Change the name on this card to mine.
Oh, yeah. Easy. Just give me 2 minutes.
Sweet.
There you go.
Hey, nice job. Thanks.
I love it when a plan comes together.
This card says that I'm entitled to an evaluation with a Dr. Elliot Collins.
Awesome.
Hey, Denby.
Yeah?
I'll just...
Thanks.
All right.
Don't get into any trouble, Denby.
I just forged a government document for you, Amy. I think that's kind of impossible now.
For a second, I thought he meant it was impossible to get in trouble. I'm like, wait a second. That doesn't make sense. Okay, now we're good.
Excuse me.
What is it, citizen?
I'm here to see Dr. Collins.
Is that so? I assume you have an appointment?
Yes, I've got my card right here.
So you do. All right, I'll open the door for you. You'll be checked in and directed to his office.
Awesome.
Enjoy your day, and I hope you feel better.
Thanks.
So now we can get our vaccine as well, right?
I've got exactly one chance to get this right. Hope I can do it.
Mm-hmm.
Here goes nothing.
Hello, miss. May I help you?
I've got an appointment with Dr. Collins.
I see.
Is there a problem?
Well, how can I put this kindly? You don't exactly look like our normal type of visitor.
What does that mean?
It's just the way you're dressed. It's not typical of the people we normally see here.
That's all right.
How exactly did you get your appointment, if I may ask?
I have contacts. Give the password? Oh, is he the guy inside? I don't know if he is.
I guess it's because I've got the perfect life.
What? Is Danton stupid? Didn't she at least tell you to get a disguise?
Well, she did, actually, but I found a better way.
You do realize how much you stand out, right? If you try and see the doctor looking like that, they'll call security and have you escorted out. Then they'll start asking me questions about why I let you in, and things will only escalate from there.
So give me a close.
Any ideas on how I can get a disguise?
I'll have to think about it. Just don't go any further into the ministry until we figure something out.
Okay. That's a good place to put a save. Let's just look around and I'll talk to him some more. So we can't go in there. That's the way we came from. This is weird.
What are those supposed to be?
Looks like some kind of leg with like these three balls on top.
I shouldn't touch it. Looks expensive.
It's like George Washington.
Is that what the wig heads look like without their masks? If so, I can see why they never take them off.
Yeah.
No way. I do not want that thing anywhere near me. It's kind of hypnotic.
Hypnotic?
Please don't touch that. It's very delicate.
Sorry, I can't reach it.
Danton's mole. Don't know how much he'll actually be able to help me, though.
Yeah, really.
This looks like some kind of directory. It might be useful in getting around this place.
Welcome to the Ministry of Medicine. Please select a destination or request directions.
My voice is horrible. Ministry of Medicine Directory. Request directions. Reception. Okay, so we're in.
Welcome to the Ministry.
Request directions.
I'd like some directions, please.
Please say the name of the room you would like directions to.
Central storage.
Central storage.
One moment, please. Error. Password required. I'm sorry. You do not have proper clearance to access that information. Do you require further directions?
Dr. Collins' office?
Dr. Collins' office.
One moment, please. Follow the west wing hallway 3 doors down, then make 2 rights, followed by a sharp left. It is the 4th door on the left. Do you require further directions?
I probably need to write that down. The west, which is the only one we can go down. What'd she say? 3 doors down. And then what? Oh, wait.
Central. Nothing else. Thanks.
Thank you for using this directory. Have a pleasant day.
No, he was right. I can't go there in this outfit.
Welcome
to...
We can't ask for it again. I was gonna write it down.
Nothing else.
Thank you.
No, that's the only area I'm really allowed to go to. That's the reception area where I came in. I guess I can just ask the directory for new places to go.
Well, maybe I find a good outfit and I click this again, we'll get directions again.
Danton's mole.
So the only other thing I can think...
The way out. It felt like that hallway went on forever. That leads further into the ministry.
You were told not to go there. Let's talk to him.
Hey.
What can I help you with?
Any idea where I can find some nicer clothes?
So have you thought of a place to get a disguise yet?
Honestly, the only place I can think of would be the staff locker room. It's just down the hall. Hopefully you won't run into anybody on the way there. Just look it up on the directory so you know where to go. And be extremely careful. If my cover gets blown because of you...
I'll be discreet, I promise.
You'll probably be doomed. What's the panel on the wall for? We already found that out, but...
What's that panel used for?
It's a directory. Navigating the ministry can be a bit daunting, so it's designed to ease the process. People still manage to get lost, though. I don't know why they made this place so confusing.
So we have like a maze thing coming up. Do you know where I can find the central storage room?
Is the central storage room accessible from here?
Sorry, I don't know. They keep the location secret. I'm not at a high enough rank to have that information.
Thanks for your help.
It's what I'm here for.
Hey.
What can I...
Thanks for your...
It's what...
Alright, so right down this way. Wait. What'd you say?
I think I'd get hopelessly lost if I just wandered around the ministry. There has to be some means of finding my way.
Right next to you. We got...
Welcome to the...
Alright, I want to write down... Central storage. Is that what we're looking for? Central storage? Oh, it wouldn't tell us. Dr. Collins' office is what I wanted. Alright, let's check, this is for the staff locker room.
The staff locker room?
1 moment, please. Walk down the hall 2 meters, then make a left. Do you require further directions?
No.
Nothing else.
Thank you.
I might be able to find something useful in there.
Oh, we can just click on it and go there.
Welcome to the Ministry of Medicine.
So...
I think I'd get hope...
Even though it told us the directions, we can't walk manually there. That's interesting.
All right. Welcome to...
No.
Okay, we got a coat.
Another one of those handy ministry directory terminals. Looks like one of the doctors left their coat hanging here. The ministry seems like a pretty tight ship. I don't think I'll be able to disguise myself in this doctor's coat without raising any suspicions. But let's just see if there's anything in the pocket.
Okay.
Nope, nothing. Oh well, it was worth a try. Nice bag. I'm guessing it belongs to whomever owns the coat. Let's see what we've got in here. Nothing much except a pair of shoes. They look like they might fit.
Alright, we got shoes.
Well, it's a start.
Use on self? I don't know. How do I put them on? What's this fancy outfit? Alright, maybe I just need to get all the parts and then we can do it. I notice.
Attention employees, please remember to lock your valuables in the provided lockers. The ministry is not responsible for lost or stolen property. I shouldn't take it down. I think that goes into the showers. I haven't got a complete outfit yet. These are a pair of men's shoes. They're too big for me.
We already got good shoes.
Someone left a pair of shoes just thrown on the ground here.
A cart?
Looks like this cleaning cart is mainly used for storing bottles.
Bottles of what?
Interesting.
Is she wearing the shoes already?
The label on this bottle says it's Achilles brand floor cleaner.
Oh, got it.
The label on this tin says it's Astro Brand Powder Disinfectant Cleanser.
Not that.
Looks soft and clean.
We got all the stuff. Look at that.
Achilles Brand Floor Cleaner. Achilles has no weaknesses when it comes to fighting dirt. Warning: flammable. Do not store at temperatures above 30 degrees Celsius.
Ooh. Start a fire.
Astro Brand Disinfectant Bleach Powder. Simply pour on stains, scrub, and watch them vanish. Warning: do not use on silver, painted surfaces, walls, aluminum, or rubber.
Mix them.
I'm not sure how. Achilles Brand. Achilles. Oh. It's nice and soft, and surprisingly clean. I'm not sure. No way. Firebombing the ministry is not the approach I had in mind. I'll need to be a little more subtle.
I like the idea, though. Okay, so we just got lockers here. An open locker, a mop.
Nice to see they keep this place clean. I'm not about to start mopping floors. Looks like this clean... I shouldn't mess with it any further.
Alright. So we're done looking at everything except the lockers. Locker number one.
These lockers don't have any identifying marks on them. How are people supposed to remember which one is theirs?
I don't know. Fourth one from the left?
Locked, of course. These lockers. Locked, of course. Locked, of course. Locked, of course.
We can't look at this. Can't look at this picture.
Locked, of course. Locked, of course.
So that one's open.
Locked, of course. Either security in here is lacking, or this one's just not being used. This one is empty, but I can see the lock mechanism and it's surprisingly simple.
Oh.
It shouldn't be too tough to jimmy one of these open. I just need something thin to get in the doorframe.
I'm guessing thinner than a ladle. We don't even have the ladle anymore.
That's not going to help me get the locker open. The ticket is for this.
Yeah, none of this stuff seems likely. Oh, the card. Here we go.
This should do the trick. Empty. Too bad. Nothing in here but a soggy old towel. Definitely not interested in that. There are clothes in here, but they're way too big for me.
I have a feeling it'd be this one.
Empty. Apart from some old chewing gum wrappers.
So I'll save that for last to see what other interesting things she might find to talk about.
Nothing worth taking in here. Nothing. Boring. I don't see how I can use that there.
Okay. Now for the main event.
Aha! This set of clothes looks promising. Nothing else I...
Did she take the clothes? Fancy outfit.
I think this will be a good enough disguise. I just need to find a decent place to put it on.
I know exactly where to do that.
Right. I'd better make this quick. Oh, that was nice. I can't remember the last time I took a hot shower.
Well, she did take a shower as well. Okay.
I don't need to change back into my clothes just yet.
I don't see her clothes with her. Okay, I guess we don't need anything else here. Should we put the coat on over it?
The ministry seems like a pretty tight ship.
Oh, never mind that.
Welcome to the ministry.
Yeah, back to reception. Is this good enough?
Hey.
Hey, now that's more like it. You blend right in. What can I help you with?
Thanks for your help.
It's what I'm here for.
Okay, good. So let's save. And she went to Dr. She went to Dr. Collins' office, I think. Or should we go? Central storage.
Central.
Error. I'm sorry. Do you require?
Okay, I'm guessing we got to get the password somehow from Dr. Collins' office.
Nothing else.
Thank you.
Okay. A man and an old woman. We got lots of stuff. Posters.
I'd hate to be that poor guy on the right.
He looks like a skeleton.
I'd hate to... A recruiting poster for the vaccine lottery. I can't deny it's an effective campaign. A recruiting poster for the...
Brochures?
Just a wall rack with a bunch of Ministry of Medicine brochures.
Take one?
This seems like it might be interesting reading material. I already took a brochure.
Sure. Okay. The MOM. Okay, Ministry of Medicine. And you. Building a Better Tomorrow. For over 25 years, the Ministry of Medicine has been providing nothing but the best in healthcare for citizens. With the support given by the population and their generous donation of time and resources, the Ministry has been able to make progress in great amounts. With continued support, it may be possible to reach pre-bomb conditions well within the next 5 to 10 years. We at the Ministry encourage you to consider donating whatever you can spare in order to further our research. In exchange, you will be provided with exclusive treatment options and resources unlike anything available to the lesser classes. How nice. Contact the Ministry today to make your donations. Wonderful.
The aristocracy, guiding tomorrow's youth. The aristocracy. I guess that goes into the doctor's office. Another one of those handy Ministry directory terminals. Looks comfy. The window is closed, but I imagine the doctor's receptionist is back there somewhere.
Indeed.
I really hope this doesn't take too long.
Fountain here.
Soothing. Although, to be honest, now I kind of have to go to the bathroom.
Haha.
I'm not sticking my hand in there. It goes back out into the corridor.
Welcome to the...
Oh. We just end up at that thing. Alright, there's a table. There's more brochures.
This looks like something someone would have in their home. Not at a doctor's office. No need to push furniture around. Looks like a pile of brochures about the Ministry of Medicine.
Different brochures?
I already took a brochure.
It's the same.
Just a wall rack with a bunch of Ministry of Medicine brochures. I already took a brochure.
It looks like they're all the same.
He doesn't exactly look thrilled to be here. But then I can't really blame him. She looks bored. Who knows how long she's been waiting here. Hi there, I'm Amy.
Wow.
Oh, hello.
Echo.
I'm Robert. Was there something in particular you wanted?
Not really, I was just saying hello.
I see. Well, not to be rude, but I've got a lot on my mind. I'm not really in the mood for small talk.
Okay then, forget I said anything.
So what I want is your lungs, so I can install them and replace them, because my own are ailing right now.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry, but I'm in no mood to talk right now. I'm sure you understand.
You should be social distancing, sitting on the other couch. Alright.
I think I should check in with the receptionist first.
Alright, let's check in. Yoo-hoo!
Yes? May I help you?
Do you know where Central Storage is located?
Do you know where I can find Central Storage?
No, and even if I did, I wouldn't be allowed to tell anyone. Why are you asking?
Just curious. I heard someone talking about it in the hallway.
Well, I don't think they should have been. The people in charge don't like loose lips.
I'll forget I heard anything then.
I have an appointment with Dr. Collins.
I'm here to see Dr. Collins.
Do you have your appointment card?
Yes. It's right here.
Great. Amy Wellard. I don't seem to have you in the registry. Is this your first visit?
Yes.
Okay, not a problem. Just fill out this form for me, have a seat, and we'll call you in shortly.
Thanks.
That easy, huh?
Yes? May I help you?
Oh,
never
I want to...
Thanks.
Uh-huh. Don't forget to have a seat and wait to be called to see the doctor.
I want to see what she says about the perfect life.
Yes? May I help you?
I've got the perfect life.
I just want you to know, I've got the perfect life.
Well, obviously you don't if you're seeing a doctor, but I'm glad you feel that way.
Never mind, thanks.
She doesn't know what we're talking about, but just in case. Alright, so we have... She gave us a form to fill out.
A blank medical form and a pen. I don't know what half the stuff they're asking on here even means.
Just fill out whatever you can, leave the rest blank. I guess I sit here and do my thing.
I'm just worried they're going to give him the maximum punishment.
I don't know what to tell you. The aristocracy doesn't take kindly to that sort of thing.
Don't they
want
to talk?
Have you been able to speak with him?
No. They took him in for questioning yesterday. Not even family can see him until they decide what they're going to do.
I guess the worst case scenario is he ends up in Rockwall for a few years.
I can't believe he could be so selfish as to not even consider what this will do to his family. What am I supposed to tell my grandchildren? No, your daddy won't be home for Christmas because he was selling counterfeit lottery tickets to poor people.
Oh, jeez.
At least they'll know not to do what he did.
Do they know each other?
Miss Wellard, you can go inside. Dr. Collins will be in to see you momentarily. Oh, and if you need to schedule a follow-up appointment, don't forget to speak to me afterwards.
These people must be pissed. They've been waiting there, and I get in before them. Okay. We got lots of stuff. A diagram?
Some body part or system that I'm completely unfamiliar with. Some body... There's a lot of interesting looking stuff on this table.
This thing, I guess this whole thing is a table. Okay. A note.
It says, I love you, Dr. C. And it's signed I.S.
I.S.
No, I think that's private.
Hmm.
That's the fanciest paper towel dispenser I've ever seen.
Yeah, it's pretty ornate, isn't it?
There aren't any messes to wipe up that I can see.
Who's that?
She's pretty. I wonder who she is.
I.S., maybe?
The doctor would definitely miss this. This jar looks like it's full of candy.
Ooh, candy.
Well, maybe just one won't hurt.
Just getting plenty of, food, snacks. Oh, it makes a little clicking sound.
This jar, well, maybe...
Two won't hurt?
I'll just have one more. That's enough candy for now. That's... This jar looks like it's full of candy.
It's not that full anymore.
This jar is full of little flat wooden sticks. I don't even want to know what they're used for.
Tongue depressants.
I don't think one of these would do me any good.
Stethoscope?
I've seen one of these before, I think. Doctors use them to listen to people's hearts. I think the doctor would miss this if I took it.
Yeah, you just get another one from central storage.
It's nice to see the doctor keeps his hands clean when dealing with patients.
I guess this is the second sink we've ever seen.
I just had a shower. My hands are clean right now.
Yeah, right. She never saw a sink before. Did she ever see a shower?
Huh. There's two forms of soap. I guess this profession would make anyone a germaphobe.
Hmm.
I don't need any soap. Huh. I don't need...
A brush.
I guess you can't be too careful when dealing with sick patients. Nah, I think the dirt under my fingernails adds a certain charm to my appearance.
Eh. A notepad. A quill.
Impressive. Feather quill pens are hard to come by. I'm not sure I can see anything useful to do there. There's lots of scribbles and notes on here. Hmm. There's one that says, this week's CS password equals next week's surgery.
Central storage.
That's probably important.
Password.
I'll just copy it down.
Next week's surgery. That's the central storage password. So, I don't know if we're even gonna see the doctor. I mean, it would be cool if he would just give us a vaccine.
The doctor will notice if I take this. I need another way of keeping this information.
Yeah, my little post-it in front of me.
There's lots of script. There's one that says, this week's CS password.
Right, okay, just making sure I do have it. Examining table.
Doesn't look very comfortable.
Oh.
Good afternoon, Miss Wellard.
Hello, Dr. Collins.
I've been informed that this is your first visit, is that right?
Yes, that's right.
You look somewhat familiar. Are you sure you haven't been here before?
Yes, I'm sure.
You must just have one of those faces. In any case, what are you here for today?
I wonder why.
I have green lung. The symptoms started about a week ago.
I see. If you'll just have a seat on the examination table, I'll do a quick checkup and administer your vaccine dose.
I wasn't done looking around.
There you are. You should notice a decrease in symptoms within the hour.
Awesome.
Thank you, Doctor.
Oh, Miss Wellard?
Don't leave.
Yes?
I swore an oath to do no harm and heal the sick, so I would never turn away someone seeking vaccine. But I'd like to offer you a suggestion. When sneaking around other people's houses, don't stand so close to the windows.